Yo, what's up guys? My name is Joe S for Joe S Media and welcome back to my channel. This is a filmmaking channel that helps you become a profitable filmmaker. Not just a filmmaker, but a profitable one. And today I'm going to show you 5 ways to make money as a videographer. Before we begin the video, make sure guys you subscribe to my channel because I'm dropping a brand new video every week. Like my videos, follow me on Instagram, and without any further ado, let's throw the intro. Guys, the first way to make money as a videographer, it is to shoot for other people. I personally, I do weddings, I do music videos, and I normally shoot for other people as a second shooter on a wedding. This can also help you to generate income as a videographer. If you are into music videos, you can also work as a DP on different sets of music videos. That can also help you to generate income as a videographer. The second way to generate income as a videographer, it is to edit for other people. I personally, I edit for different videographers, music videos, movies, short films, commercials, and weddings. Third way to generate income as a videographer, it is to sell videography assets. For example, lots pack, effects pack. Guys, in a few weeks I'm going to be releasing my lots pack. They're going to be for color grading, so hit that notification bell to be the first one to get those assets. Way number 4 to generate income as a videographer, it is to rent your gear. I personally, I have a Blackmagic Pocket 6K and I normally rent it to different people who want to shoot music videos, commercials, and I generate massive income from renting gear. And it is kind of risky because some people can't value your gear the same way you value it. I personally, I knew where I got that money that bought that camera, and I really value my camera. So renting gear is kind of risky, but it's also another way to generate income as a videographer. Way number 5 to generate income as a videographer, it is to sell stock footage. These are the videos that you have shot and you are willing to sell them to other people and they use them in their projects. You can sell your footage that you have shot on different platforms. For example, Storyblocks, Shutterstock, ArtGrid, name it. By the way guys, if any of you is watching this video and you work in those companies that I've mentioned above, I'm free. You can email me and then we do business. You sponsor my videos, I brand you, you brand me, because I add value to you and you also add value to me. Thank you guys for watching the video. Remember to subscribe to my channel because I'm dropping a brand new video every week. And guys, remember to follow me on Instagram at Joe S Media, and I will see you in the next video.